we came out and took care of business. We knew what to expect with this team, and you know, it's a great feeling to move on and play in the championship match again this year. We beat UDC 8-1. We match up well against them, and as long as our guys go out and compete, we will get the W, I feel. Selection is next week, and we're looking forward to that and seeing our draw and continue moving on towards our national championship.